back in the day, the Statesman had a tenor singer, made quite a name for himself, named Rosie Roselle. And Jake Hess at one time said that when he, only time he really sang good when he was in the spirit or mad. So if he wasn't in the spirit, they would make him mad. And they made him mad for calling him Mama's little bad boy. Son, you're going to have to put on some weight, is all I can tell you.